for carrying the hard drive. This is the enclosure, and they have provided a screwdriver, two screws, a data cable, USB 3.0 cable. Okay, we will fix it now. If here you can see, yeah, insert it in this way. Okay, fix it back. Feedback in the way I am showing. It's facing. After inserting the hard drive, take these two screws provided with the casing. On the screw, okay, that's done. We'll connect it and check. You can safeguard the screwdriver, it will be useful for many other things. Cable. We'll check it once again. Seeing the notch, insert it properly. See that you won't damage it. Okay, new hard disk found. Sorry, new device. Okay, now the hard disk is also ready. This casing is also working fine. It's reading here, you can see. Here you can see Lenovo USB HDD. All the data intact. If this video was useful and helpful, kindly hit the like icon. Share the video. And subscribe to the channel if you are not yet subscribed. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good time.